Yes, studio time check. It is 10 minutes gone past the hour of 3 p.m. in the city of Lagos Metropolis, and it is a beautiful sunny Sunday afternoon. Once again, my name is Rio, and I'm known as the Master of Music, the one-man choir, and your vocal doctor, designated to this beautiful dial on a beautiful sunny Sunday afternoon. Just as we introduced, just as we said when we introduced this afternoon's edition of Time Out with the Masters, we said we're going to be having a special theme this afternoon, which is an Easter musical story. And of course, I'm going to be your narrator, and then the Royal Classic Concept is going to be narrating in musical form what we're going to be doing this afternoon. And of course, we have the frontline man in the person of Mr. Isaac Integrity Peter. I hope I got that. Good afternoon, sir.
Yeah, good afternoon.
How are you doing? Okay. All right. Yes. Thank you for accepting our invite. I know trying to gather a choir to sing, and it's not easy, especially when you guys have to do rehearsals back to back. All right. So very quickly, before we dive into singing, let's just talk a little about Royal Classic Concept. So what is your motto? I guess still auditioning, because I like to audition and join your choir.
No, for now, the audition has
started. Ah, you're telling me no. Hey!
For now, and then,
yeah,
you're the boss now, so.
Okay. All right.
There is no point for auditioning you.
Ah, so I just automatic entry.
Sure, sure.
Okay, thank you so much. All right, so the voice you just listened to was the voice of Mr. Isaac Integrity Peter. And of course, he is the choir master, choir director of Royal Classic Concept. And the beautiful people here, choir, I don't know, should we... just say hello, just say hello. Everybody can hear you, don't worry. Just say hello, hello, just say hello.
Hello.
Oh, yes. You can hear the thunderous voices in the background, right? These amazing men and women are going to be telling us an Easter musical story shortly after when we come back from the musical break, and then we'll just launch into singing. Once again, this is Time Out with the Masters on 98.3 Mainland FM, the sound of Lagos.
Hello, my name is Benneth Ogbewi, and you're listening to Time Out with the Masters on Mainland 98.3 FM with a one-man choir, Rioja Opia. Mainland 98.3 FM, the sound of Lagos.
Alright, welcome back. It is still Time Out with the Masters, and of course it is an Easter musical story. Alright, so first off, we'll be listening to the first hymn, which is Hallelujah, Hallelujah, Hearts to Heaven and Voices Raised. And the name of the tune is Lux Oi. And of course, Isaac will be conducting the Royal Classic Concept. So whenever they are ready, they should just let us know. Okay. Alright, so please just stick to this dial. Of course, it is beautiful music, beautiful classical music for your listening pleasure. All right, so whenever you guys are ready, just let me know, and then we'll bring you guys up on air. Are we ready?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go.
To God, O Lord,
us of the grave.
Christ is risen, the Lord is in, shed upon us every grace. Great and new is of glory from the brightness of thy face. Let me, Lord, be caught in heaven, in all his rooms to be.
Okay, thank you very much. That was actually beautiful. The name of the tune once again is Lux Oi, and I think in key of D. Is it C or D major? C or D? C. Okay. All right, thank you. This is still 98.3 Mainland FM, the sound of Lagos. And of course, we're having an Easter concert here on radio. It is an Easter musical story, and of course spearheaded by Isaac Integrity Peter, who is the choir director and choir master of Royal Classic Concept, an evolving choral group here in Lagos. All right, so very quickly, what are we moving on to? What's the next one now? So okay, Christ the Lord is risen again. Okay, all right, yes, what tune is that? What 10 bug? Okay. All right. So the next voice you're going to be hearing is that of the Royal Classic Concept, and they're going to be singing Christ the Lord is Risen Again.
Christ the Lord is risen again. Christ the Scotland to
Fantastic. Okay, thank you so much. That was actually very beautiful. Christ the Lord is a reason again. Of course, this is an Easter musical story on 98.3 Mainland FM. The sound of Lagos currently on your airwaves is Time Out with the Masters, and this is where music lives. It is a celebration of, Easter Sunday, which falls today on the 31st of March, 2024. All right, so very quickly, maybe we should just have like a small break and talk with Mr. Isaac. Isaac, can we just have a word with you? All right, so Isaac Integrity Peter is my very good friend. And of course, he is the director, music director of Royal Classic Concept, which is the choir who is telling us an Easter music story. All right, so Isaac, very quickly, these hymns now, what inspired you to select these hymns?
Okay, good afternoon everyone. Well, what inspired me is the fact that they are beautiful hymns.
Okay.
We could always listen to, and especially for the tune.
Okay.
It actually passed a message for the dead
okay,
like for the song Christ the Lord is
he's risen again. Okay,
it actually passes a beautiful lyric, and okay, the message is actually fantastic.
Okay, all right, fantastic, thank you so much. And I believe so, what other hymns will you guys be doing?
Okay, we'll
this
be
afternoon
doing, Jesus Christ is risen today with the okay tune Saint Albinus. I'll
Saint
be doing
Albinus. Okay.
The Day of Resurrection.
Okay.
Lacombe.
I love that hymn. I hope you guys are doing Hallelujah Chorus.
Sure, we have to. We have to.
All right, nice one. Thank you so much. So that's the voice of Isaac Peter Integrity, and of course he is the choir master and director of the Royal Classic Concept, which is the choir that is telling us the Easter musical story this afternoon. So please keep it locked on 98.3 Mainland FM, the sound of Lagos. We'll take a quick breather and then we'll continue from where we stopped. Do not go anywhere. We'll be right back shortly.
Sunday program Time Out with the Masters airs every 2 p.m. with the one-man choir and master of music on Mainland 98.3 FM, the sound of Lagos. Join Rio on this entertaining segment of vocal warm-ups, music, singing lessons, and a variety of other entertainment for your listening pleasure. Time Out with the Masters, where music leaves.
Hello, my name is Benneth Ogbewi and you're listening to Time Out with the Masters on Mainland 98.3 FM with a one-man choir, Rioja Opia. Mainland 98.3 FM, the sound of Lagos.
Yes, 25 minutes gone past the hour of 3 p.m. and this is an Easter musical story on Time Out with the Masters, 98.3 Mainland FM, the sound of Lagos. The next hymn we're going to be listening to is Jesus Lives Thy Terrors Now. And of course, the name of the tune is Saint Albinus. And of course, it's going to be spearheaded by the choir director and the choir master of Royal Classic Concept in the person of Mr. Isaac Integrity Peter. So keep it locked. We'll be right back and do not go anywhere.
Jesus lives the terrors now. The Lord is no more afraid. Jesus lives, henceforth is dead. For the gate of life immortal, we shall come on trembling earth. Mary passes through the portal.
Yes, Jesus lives, thy terrors now. Can no more death enthrall us? A very beautiful hymn, St. Albinus is the name of the tune. All right, if you are listening to 98.3 Mainland FM, the sound of Lagos currently on your airwaves is Time Out with the Masters. And of course, what we have in this afternoon's theme is an Easter musical story with a very beautiful choir here, Royal Classic Concept, spearheaded by my very good friend, Isaac Integrity Peter. Okay, so we're currently streaming live on Facebook and YouTube. For those of you who do not have access to radio facility, you can get a juicy glimpse of the program via our official Facebook and YouTube platforms at Mainland 98.3 FM. Please do well to like, follow, share the video, and bless somebody with this gift of Easter. I want to say gift of Christmas. All right, don't mind me. All right, so what's the next hymn now? Let's have, what's the next hymn?
The Day of Resurrection.
The Day of Resurrection, yes. The Day of Resurrection is a beautiful hymn. And of course, the name of the tune is Elacombe. Yes, Elacombe. And I think it's in key of B-flat major. So, B-flat major. Yes. Okay, so we're going to be listening to that shortly. So, stick to this dial. And please do not forget, once again, we're streaming live on Facebook and YouTube. Let's go.
The Passover of the Lamb.
All right, thank you so much. That was actually very beautiful. The Day of Resurrection is now here. Earth, tell it out abroad. Okay, so let's switch things up a little bit now. I think we should just go straight to Eliyahu chorus. Oh, are there still some more hymns to perform? Oh, is that the... Ah, you wouldn't really have enough hymns. Ah, okay, no problem. So we'll take a quick breather and then we'll come back to prepare us for Hallelujah Chorus here, which is like one of the most popular choruses taken from the Messiah. And of course, every chorister out there, please, wherever you are, you know the tradition. Now, whenever we sing Hallelujah Chorus, you are expected to stand. So wherever you are, if you are seated, but if you are in the bus, please don't stand. Yeah, so that is the tradition. Whenever we sing the Hallelujah Chorus, we shall stand. But until then, we'll take a quick breather and then we'll come back to continue from where we stopped. Once again, this is Time Out with the Masters on 98.3 Mainland FM, the sound of Lagos. All right, we'll just give you a quick recap or quick... how will I put it on? An introduction to what Hallelujah Chorus sounds like. Do not go anywhere. We'll be right back shortly. All right, we're sorry about that. We seem to be experiencing a technical difficulty there. All right, but please stick to this dial. All right, so we'll just open up the phone lines. You can just call at 0913-600-0410. All right, as we transmit this very moment, we're also streaming live on Facebook and YouTube. We're streaming live on Facebook and YouTube at Mainland 98.3 FM is our official handles for Facebook and YouTube respectively. All right, so 0913-600-0410 is the number to call. And then for WhatsApp text messages, it is 0913-600-0430. All right, so let's take our first call this afternoon. Good afternoon. Hello.
Hello.
Yes, good afternoon. Yeah. How are you doing?
Good afternoon, sir.
Yes, what is your name and where you're calling from?
Yeah, I'm calling from Ogun State, Sangota.
Sangota. What is your name, please?
My name is Onyekachi.
Onyekachi. All right, Onyekachi. Yes, yeah. So I hope you're enjoying the program. Is this your first time of listening to the program?
Yes, it's here today. I wanted to call, but network was so bad. When I listened to the program, it's been...
Oh, okay. All right, thank you so much. Thank you so much. We really appreciate you. All right, keep listening to 98.3 Mainland FM. All right, but do you have anything to say to the beautiful choir here?
Yeah, it's like what you are saying, the way you preach yesterday on the radio station.
Okay.
It really touched my heart. Oh. I think we are even feeling something I'm passing through right now.
Okay.
Like, I'm just like someone that just have no hope right now. As I'm telling you, there's nothing I'm doing that I'm moving forward. Rather, I'm going back all the days, whatever I lay my hand upon. I don't know because now when I'm alone, I try my best to have something in my hand. Now I have a children, one boy, one girl. I'm with a woman now, that's a family dog. So that's I try to open a shop. In the shop, they so blind at me that time. They even want to take me to prison. I set up my container before I came out. Now I try my best again now to just open a bar. I used up to 200 and started the business.
Okay, we're so sorry to hear that. Okay, thank you so much, Onyekachi. We really appreciate you. Thank you for calling. We seem to have lost that call. All right, good afternoon. What is your name and where are you calling from?
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon, Olawale.
Hi, D.
I'm very well.
Happy Easter.
Happy Easter to you too. I hope you went to church. So how are you doing?
Yeah, good job, yeah. I'm fine.
Thank you very much.
I just like you just like Gary. I'm just at home doing.
Okay. Thank you so much.
Good job, yeah. Yeah, thank you very much.
Thank you so much. All right. Thank you for calling too. Bye for now.
Yeah, you're welcome.
All right. All right, it is still Time Out with the Masters on 98.3 Mainland FM, the sound of Lagos. All right, so are we ready for Hallelujah Chorus? We're not ready, or do we still need more time to? Okay, maybe you can stay there and conduct from there, right? All right, Hallelujah Chorus. But before we sing Hallelujah Chorus, let me just do a proper introduction. Hallelujah Chorus is one of those choruses. Yes, Messiah. And it is as simple and common as that chorus is. Sometimes many choirs make mistakes while singing that particular chorus, but not Royal Classic Concept. Don't worry, you're not going to make mistake when singing that particular chorus. All right, so keep listening to 98.3 Mainland FM, the sound of Lagos. And of course, Mr. Isaac Integrity Peter will be conducting the Hallelujah Chorus. All right, you can get a juicy glimpse of the program via our official Facebook and YouTube pages at Mainland 98.3 FM. Please do not forget to like, follow, and please like, follow, share, and then keep listening to 98.3 Mainland FM, the sound of Lagos. Up next is the Hallelujah Chorus. So wherever you are, please stand. No, you guys should not stand. You guys should just sit. Enjoy yourselves, eh? All right. Are we ready?
Yeah, we are.
Okay, so we are ready. The next voice you're going to be hearing is that of the Royal Classic Concept. Let's go.
Hallelujah,
Yes, and he shall reign forever and ever and ever and ever. Thank you so much, Royal Classic Concept. It was a pleasure telling us an Easter musical story. Once again, this is 98.3 Mainland FM, the sound of Lagos. We'll take a quick breather and then we'll come back to continue from where we stopped. Please do not keep listening to 98.3 Mainland FM, the sound of Lagos.
You're listening to Mainline 98.3 FM. The sound of Lagos.
Yes, it is 3:51 p.m. and currently on still on your airwaves is Time Out with the Masters, and this is where music lives, 98.3 Mainland FM, the sound of Lagos. Good afternoon, what is your name and where are you calling from?
Good afternoon, Gorio.
Hey, I'm Mr. Chima. Good afternoon, good to hear from you. Happy
Yeah, good afternoon. Same to you, sir.
All right.
Have a great day.
Very well, thank you. Thank God. I hope you enjoyed the program, sir.
Yes, I've been away for a long time. I just done this weekend for 6 years.
Okay, thank you very much. Welcome,
well
sir.
Done.
Thank you so much. All right, sir.
Please, can I make a request or what? I don't know. Can I request for him?
Okay.
Bodies are lifted at Calvary.
Which one is that?
Bodies are lifted up at Calvary. I don't know if you know the song.
Okay, bodies are lifted up at Calvary. Okay.
Exactly,
I will play. I will check that, but if it's not available, I will play something close to that. Okay.
I wouldn't mind. Thank you so much.
All right, you're welcome. Thank you.
Have a nice day. Okay, bye bye.
You're welcome, sir. All right, thank you. All right, it is still 98.3 Mainland FM, the sound of Lagos. Before I go, I'd just like to quickly read some comments that we have here on our official YouTube page at Mainland 98.3 FM. This one is from Okechukwu Madu. He says, Happy Easter, Rioja. Happy Easter to you too, sir. And he says, I am also using this opportunity to congratulate Mr. Isaac Adetokunbo, who today was celebrated at the Church of Ascension, Badere, in Aja for his 16 years as the master of music. Please play the Easter anthem chant for him to celebrate today as he goes out of the church. All right, thank you so much, Mr. Okechukwu Madu. And back to our official X page at Mainland FM. All right, so Okechukwu Madu says, Handel wrote some really fantastic classics in Messiah, and he okay, and thanks for making my Sunday. This is to Mainland FM and us. I think the quality of church choir performances of our classical hymns and pieces are on the decline. The Easter Sunday church program at my local Anglican church today can be better. Please play an Easter anthem chant. Okay, no problem. Oh, we missed that call. Okay, so thank you to everyone who tuned in this afternoon and listened to our Easter musical story. It was fun. Trust me, it was fun. And thank you to Mr. Chima. Thank you to everyone who partook in the just concluded survey that was conducted last Sunday. There will be no survey. Don't worry. There will be no survey sent to your email this week. So expect next Sunday. The next survey will be sent next Sunday after our transmission next Sunday. That is on the 7th of April. It will be delivered to your respective email address. So please, once again, kindly check your junk or spam folder and please move them to your inbox so that subsequent emails will be delivered to that folder, your inbox folder. Please do not forget. And if you have any questions, of course, we're just a phone call away. We're just a DM away. You can call. You can send a message to either of our numbers, 0913600410, or the number that ends with 30. You can DM us on Facebook, Instagram, and X. Yeah, that's it. All right, so thank you very much, and do not tune away from 98.3 Mainland FM. Coming up next is When Ladies Banter with Dumebi, Punja, Lady Siska, and Okpeyemi. They'll be on air shortly. That is by 4 to 5 p.m. And, of course, by 5 p.m. will be Voice of Reconciliation. And by 6 will be Political Roundtable, 6 to 8 p.m. And then by 8 p.m. will be Adisa with Marital Matters, and then by 10 p.m. will be Flower Girl Banter till midnight. So it's still interesting conversations here on 98.3 Mainland FM, the sound of Lagos. I leave in the hands of one of my favorite hymns, which is All Creatures of Our God and King, and All Creatures of Our God and King, and together with Time to Say Goodbye by Andrea Bocelli and Sarah Brightman. I'll see you next Sunday. Bye for now.